Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to bring you the first to welcome you to Buffalo. We'll be taxiing for a few minutes and ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening the overhead compartments. Articles may have shifted to can't fall out. No one's making a connection here in Buffalo, though quite a few of you are going on to Baltimore with us. Do us a favor, if you're going on to Baltimore, do let our local passengers see planes. Watch our local passengers have your plane. We'll come through, we'll get a count, we'll make an announcement, and that's when you'll know you can stand up, stretch your legs, or use facilities. I know that quite a few of you are going on to Baltimore and then going on beyond Baltimore. We'd like to get out of here as quickly as possible to get you to Baltimore to make those connections as quickly as possible. So if we could have everyone's cooperation, folks getting on, just get your stuff to get off, folks staying on. Once you can change your seats, go ahead and change your seats, but we'd like to reboard and get out of here as quickly as possible. That's as much on you as there is on us. We know you have a choice when you fly. We thank you so much for choosing Southwest today. Go out and have a great day here in Buffalo or wherever your final destination may be.
Excellent.